Traditional academic banners and faculty in their regalia return to the Murphy Center Sunday to welcome incoming freshmen and new students to the MTSU community for the annual University Convocation.
Dave Isay, founder of StoryCorps Project.
And to hear from best-selling author Dave Isay, who played some compelling stories from America's largest oral history project, StoryCorps.
Do you have any regrets, Grandpa?
No. Well, no, we lived a wonderful life.
Most people think of it as, if I had 40 minutes left to speak to my grandfather, what would I want to know?
I want you to do the same thing. Live with courage.
I'm a blue writer.
I'm a valuable contributor.
Students also took an important stand against violence by reciting the university's first ever True Blue Pledge.
I mean, to show everyday people saying it and using it, it's important.
The pledge is an affirmation of MTSU's core values of honesty, integrity, respect for diversity, and engagement in the community.
You never know what tomorrow may bring, so tell the people who matter to you that you love them today. Good luck, God bless, and go get them. Congratulations, freshmen.
The convocation kicked off an academic year in which MTSU celebrates its own 100-year-long story. The students helped close this year's convocation by joining in the MTSU fight song. Mike Browning, MTSU News.